How is it, Ray?
So I woke up this morning. Ray says we're going to Virginia.
Easy. Oh, good girl. Look at that. Oh.
If it's all right, oh, yeah. I wanna geek it with you all night, all night. Woo. Have a good time.
We will.
Ain't gotta worry, cause it's all right, it's all right.
Anything
we do. All night, all night, all night, baby. Don't be shy, don't be shy, don't be shy, baby. All night and all night, ain't gotta worry, cause it's all right, it's all right. It's all right. It's okay. Everybody gonna say what they wanna say. Yep. Players gonna play when they wanna play.
Welcome to Virginia.
So we're in Virginia. For me.
Ray, yep, Ray set up his pit stop over here. Good spot.
That's a pipe right there. That's a pipe.
Race is over, bikes are all loaded up. Mine's all nice and clean. I dodged all the mud. I don't know what happened to Ray though. Never mind. Bike was just dirty when we got here. It's good to go. Gotcha. All right, this is the last time you ever see me. This is it, goodbye. Love you guys.
All right guys, here's Deer saying a little bit about the track.
Gotcha.
Walk the track, it's gonna be sick.
Turn that aside.
I thought you were saying you're following.
I don't know. I didn't see the left.
This one's stickier though. You only need that side. You don't need this side.
Well, I put the handlebars on it. We didn't have no throttle to it. And this one had one of my old ones, so.
Just ride one-handed.
Loose it up a little bit. No, I don't think that'll help.
Get over here and do the salsa. I'll hold your bike. Do the salsa. I'll hold your bike.
If I could salsa.
You can spin one of these guys around.
I think Chad.
What's up, guys? 2020 Mideast Catfish Pond Hair Scramble. Let's get into it. Double A class start right here. Yes, sir. We're in fifth place. We got Gatlin Wellborn, Marshall Fox, Grayson Lail, and Nathan Davis up there. Bunch of lines going everywhere. Roots and stuff, trying not to dip. This is exciting, guys. Opening lap of the race here. And I have to say, this was the most underrated track of Mideast Hair Scrambles. I came into this, so much rain here in North Carolina, a couple days beforehand. I was thinking this was going to be super muddy, and turns out this was amazing. Don't listen to me though, just take a look and see what kind of trails we're coming up on. Honestly, couldn't have been much better. I was wearing roll-offs because I thought I was going to get super covered in mud. And no, not lying when I say I only pulled that cord on my roll-offs one time. Only one time. That's less than like a dusty race. But never been to this track. We are in Martinsville, Virginia. Got the diehard Mideast guys out here. And different type of terrain, honestly. A little bit hilly. Lots of roots, a little bit of rocks. Pretty interesting. Mostly just four-wheeler trail. There's some nice little cut lines here and there. These guys up in the front dropping me pretty quick. I was slowly getting acclimated to the trails here. This is in the afternoon, 2 o'clock. So the morning guys already ridden this trail for a couple hours or so. Get it nice and warmed up for us. Nice and bumpy. That's the way we like it, you know. We're the what they call the pro race. It's alright. We'll power through. Just try to have a good time out here. You can see Gatlin Wellburn a little bit. He ended up turning on the turbos. I never saw him again. I believe he was 7th overall. And just me and my brother out here today. We drove down about a 3-hour drive. Come in a little field section here, open it up some. Right out here by the parking lot. Come down this hill and I was getting sketchy. Oof. Barely got on the brakes there. Almost went over the berm. That was probably the hairiest part of the race there. Nothing too technical out here. It's pretty much just me by myself most of the time. Just lap one here for you guys today. Not a whole lot to say. I just wanted to test out the mic that I just got. I don't know how this sounds yet, but we'll see. I'm sure it's gonna be better than what I was doing with the phone and stuff. Just happy to get a little bit of footage for you guys. Didn't really do anything too crazy. Just race a little bit of content before this GoPro here. Hope you guys are liking that. Don't put a whole lot of thought into these or effort. So, is what it is. Complete department's closed. Sorry. But if you do have any recommendations, I'll be happy to listen. So trying to develop a little flow in here. Some decent ruts here and there from the earlier guys and some quad ruts here and there. I don't have anybody to follow, so just looking at the arrows, trying to stay on course. Going over the hill here, starts going back down. This part goes up near the parking lot again. So 2 miles in here. There's Gatlin. Went down there on the bottom of your screen. Come up, do a little horseshoe over this way. say hey to the Yeebos out here. Not everybody's Yeebos. Some of them are Yeebos. Come on down into the bottom. Yeah, I think I'm in a nice little line. Dodge them tree branches right there. And a little bit of water down here. Switch over to the right side and dodge that rep there. Go up and back down. So yeah, a lot of this elevation change. There should be a little fast spot down here in the bottom somewhere. Yeah, getting a little more open down here. I like this spot. This was pretty fun right here. I wasn't going too fast on this first lap here. I definitely did pick up the pace later on. There was a fair amount of places it says wrong way to go. You could easily have gone off track, which you will see happened to not me, but a couple of my competitors. Because I'm in fifth right now, but at one point I was in third without passing anybody. Two guys decided to deviate away from the trail a little bit. Weave through these trees here. Not the best line, but you gotta figure out where's the best way to go. So over time, we'll start taking some better lines. You won't see it on this first lap, because I didn't take all the best lines on the first lap here, but no problem. This is an actual public riding area. So pretty interesting to come out of some of these spots here, really wide. And it looks like it's been ridden with UTVs or whatnot. Right here is a little bit sketchy coming up this way. Pretty rocky right here. I like going on the far right side later on, because this is going to start going into definitely some trails that have been public riding area trails. Nice little quad ruts on the left and right side. Just kind of awkward. We're not really that comfortable riding this type of trail on the bike. Big mud hole right there. Ooh. Yeah, didn't want to go that way. So we take a line to the left. Dodge that. Going to the right over here. A little bit of mud. Not too bad. There's definitely some places out here you could get stuck, but pick some good lines and you'd be alright. Right through here somewhere. There's a couple more turns in here. Splits off from some other trail. Or splits off from this type of trail. I'm gonna start taking this line right there to the right until later on. Good little way to cut some time. See, right here went straight. I don't know, maybe some guys went to the right there. I'm not sure if that's where they missed or not. Down this way through here. There's a bunch of water down here in the bottom. Kind of skirt around it here on the left side. I don't know if you see right over here to the right, bunch of water. I don't know, this little place down here, kind of little play section maybe for the public trails. This was not the best line here, but make the best of it. It's actually pretty good to stay to the high side right here on the right. I stayed on the left side this time, not good. Well, not as good. Come around here, skirt on the inside right here. Little rocks. jump that hole. There's like a pipe over here. Yep, right over the pipe. About to lose my balance here. Not too impressive, sorry guys. And this is the, I want to say infamous, but this was one of the main talking points of this race right here. Kind of this gully hill. Not really hard or anything, just interesting. Later on, I saw a couple lines of people trying to jump out on the left side. Missed the inside line there. Pretty disappointed there. Just losing time everywhere. My sprint speed out of the gate is not where I want to be right now. But I'm happy to be out here, healthy, enjoying it. Good guys out here. I got to battle with some people from some further back rows later on in the race, and that was pretty fun. I wasn't competing with them, but got to ride with them. Probably some of the fastest guys that passed me from later rows or behind rows. Or let me hold on that thought right there. I want to say right here, if you go to the right there, that's where the big bike trail went. This was a different way. This was not what they had intended, but it worked out. They were both probably about the same amount of time. So you'll see, they did put some red arrows over here, but that was not intended. You can come in right there. That's where it connects from the other trail. I know it's, you guys are probably pretty confused, but if you were out there, you would know. It's kind of split off two different ways to go. I started taking the other way later on in the race. I'm pretty sure it was faster. I want to say it was faster. But here's Grayson. I really hope this is Grayson. So I apologize, guys. I do mix them up. Twin brothers, Grayson and Cole. I went ahead and let him by. He was definitely faster than me. He missed the trail somewhere. So he was originally ahead of me, missed the trail somewhere. Now he's just passing me because he started ahead of me. And then we also have Marshall Fox back behind me now, because him and Grayson, they both got lost together. Marshall was telling me about it. They're like looking at each other like, oh, where do we go? Oh, who knows? But I went the right way. I'm like 99% sure. If you cut to the inside right here, it gets you better lineup for the creek crossing. This got really dug out. So super, easy right now. Just a little splash of water. But towards the end laps, big, big ruts. So if you didn't carry some momentum, you're probably going to get stuck there. I never had any issues. I know some people that did, though. Nice little off cambers here and there. I'm really glad this wasn't muddier than it was, because these roots would have been killer slick. Been dangerous. Grayson fell there. That's the only reason I got back up to him, because he was smoking me, at least in the beginning. I know I was running. Marshall's coming here pretty soon. Marshall Fox. There's a line right here to the left. I never saw that line. But could have shaved a couple seconds if I had known about that one. There goes Marshall on his Yamaha. He was definitely cooking right now. I couldn't keep up with him. I know later on, see, I got fifth and he got fourth. And I was gaining some, I was making up time on him later on. I know maybe three laps ago, I was maybe a minute 40. And one lap, the scoring wasn't showing the scans. But last lap, or at the end of the race, I finished about 35 to 40 seconds behind him, which was smaller gap than what he had made up between here and that last lap, or last few laps. Pretty fast spots here. You ride the edges a little bit, a little smoother. This left side there, that wasn't that smooth. Big old root right here. inside line right here was better. I didn't really realize on this first lap here. Started taking the inside later and didn't even realize there. Go to the left. Someone left a surprise here for you guys, a little bib moose. That must have been from the morning race. Somebody's wheel blowed out. Sure they had a good time. Big old rut here. These types of trails right here, you get to pick and choose kind of your line. High line, low line, whatever you want. I think, yeah, here comes Nyx. So Nyx is AA Elite, first guy on the row behind me. He's wicked fast on that beta two-stroke. Keep your eyes peeled, though. He gonna be doing something sketchy right up here. Didn't get Vanna on video, but Vanna passed me pretty quick too. Andrew Vanna, that is. Oof. Hope he's alright. Well, I know he's good because he came back past me almost right away. Must have lost his balance on the roots there. Nick a tree. I guess that's what you get. He nicks a tree. Matthew nicks. Nick a tree. I'm stupid. Alright, so getting close to the end of the lap here. Trail was maybe 8 miles, something like that. But definitely worth it. So good race. Good job, Mideast. We'll be back again for some more videos for you guys. It's always cool to look back in a couple years or so and see some stuff like this. And I am, sneak peek or spoiler, I'm compiling a bunch of crashes. So I think it's the first time I've talked about this, but sometime I will be releasing a video with a compilation of crashes, so look forward to that. That'll be a good one. Won't be too long, cause you know I don't crash a lot. But I got some. I've got some good ones for you guys. But last minute here, I'm gonna let you guys go. So appreciate you stopping by, and enjoy. Yo, chicken off of my girl. She thick with all of her curves. Plus she got a mind on her. Street smart, book smart, built by design for me. Gotta hold her up, cause she always holding me down. Like a bank robber with a note, give it to the teller so she know we ain't fucking around. It's something about that company I sent to you that you come for me. Come for me. Yeah. If it's alright.